Hey guys, welcome back to another one. Let's go kill these Poes. The hell? All right. We found a small key. Okay, now we gotta go in the other room. Oh wait, what the hell am I doing? May as well. The compass. Now I gotta go through this beginning. Watch for the shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling. Wait. Isn't there the master key up here? Or the boss key? No. What the hell was that? Use one of these. Having the worst luck on this playthrough. Now I can get the key. It was in that room. You got the boss key. Now you can get inside the chamber where the boss lurks. There's the other key. Got the smoky. Stay away from me. I totally missed that, but okay. And he did. Link, watch out, the ceiling is falling down. No shit, Navi. I believe there's a fairy in here. Oh well. Okay, let's defeat the fourth Poe. Alright, boss time. Wonder if I shouldn't go grab some fairies. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Better be safe than sorry. That way I don't have to go through those guards again. Play drops arrows. Money. Yeah, whatever. Should be fine. Check. All right, boss time. Hope I don't die. Keep one of these on me. Oh, that's not good. Got one hit in on him. Suck on these. Hey kid, you did quite well. Looks like you may be gaining some slight skill. But you have defeated only my phantom. When you fight the real me, it won't be so easy. What a worthless creation this ghost was. I will banish it to the gap between dimensions. Now hopefully I don't accidentally pick up the heart. There. Thank you. Because of you, I could awaken as a sage. I am Saria, Sage of the Forest Temple. I always believed that you would come, because I know you. No. You don't have to explain it to me. Because it's destiny that you and I can't live together in the same world. I will stay here as a forest sage and will help you. Now please, take this medallion.
You receive the Forest Medallion. Saria awakened as a sage and adds her power to you. To yours. Saria will always be your friend. I like this part. Hi there, I'm the Deku Tree Sprout. Because you and Sari evoked the curse on the forest apple, I can grow and flourish. Thanks a lot. Hey, have you seen your old friends? None of them recognize you with your grown-up body, did they? That's because the Kokiri never grow up. Even after 7 years, they're still kids. You must be wondering why only you have grown up. Well, as you might have already guessed, you are not a Kokiri. You're actually a Hylian. I'm happy to finally reveal this secret to you. Some time ago, before the King of Hyrule unified this country, there was a fierce war in our world. One day, to escape the fires of the war, a Hylian mother and her baby boy entered this forbidden forest. The mother was gravely injured. Her only choice was to entrust the child to the Deku Tree, the guardian spirit of the forest. The Deku Tree could sense that this was a child of destiny, whose fate would affect the entire world, so he took him into the forest. After the mother passed away, the baby was raised as Kokiri, and now, finally, the day of destiny has come. You are a Hylian, and were always bound to leave this forest. And now, you have learned your own destiny, so you know what you must do. That's right, you must save the land of Hyrule. Now Link, break the curse on all of the temples and return peace to Hyrule. Sounds good, little Deku Tree. If I don't get one-shotted by any enemies. Once I reach the spirit temple, it should be smooth sailing. Okay, so, Fire Temple. What am I doing? I have a horse. Gotta go get some milk. Alright, and I think I'm gonna end the video here. If you enjoyed the video, press the like button and subscribe. Peace.